bring them back to my quarters at Fort George and see what secrets they might share. Really? Well, you'd best get off them, then.
You go. I will watch the prisoners.
No, you do it.
Why me?
Because I said so. Now go!
Move.
Go to hell.
I said move.
Wait. I'll tell you anything you want. Anything, only don't make me come in
there. We just have some questions for you.
Cross that threshold and I'm a dead man.
There you are, Connor. I was worried you might have gotten lost. Come along, then. What are the British planning?
To march from Philadelphia. That city's finished. New York's the key. They'll double our numbers, push back the rebels.
When do they begin?
2 days from now.
June 18th. I must warn Washington.
You see? That wasn't so very difficult now, was it?
I've told you everything. Now let me go.
Of course. The other two said the same. It must be true.
You killed him. You killed all of them. Why?
They'd have warned the Loyalists.
You could have held them until the fight was done.
What? And waste precious time and money on their care? What would be the point? They'd given up everything they knew. I'll meet you at Valley Forge.
In today's New York Morning Post.
pizza.
Thank you.
everlasting gratitude, sir.
You the one they sent? Where you been? Anyway, I know who the traitors are. They've got lists of all the Patriot leaders in the area. If they hand them over to the Redcoats, the rebellion is finished in this part of the city. You need to find a way to switch these fake ones for the real thing.
Thank you. been found guilty of treason and conspiracy. Crimes punishable by death. The sentence to be carried out for-
Thank you. Thank you ever so much.
Thank you.
clampdown. Patrols will be more frequent and invasive until the matter is laid to rest.
Can you help me? My father's very sick. He needs a healer.
The sickness just exploded out of nowhere. I hope for my boy's sake that I survive it.
How did you get it?
Oh, don't know. Haven't talked to anybody with it.
At least you're no beast like most of these people. Anybody who's immune.
Your blanket and shove off.
Might you
if you want a blanket, get in line. If not,
sister, please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Sell fast at a regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
I don't much care where you find it. Just get me the money.
Oh, good day.
Darling, take the children and stay out of sight.
Back off. These are my blankets. Move along, move along. I've claimed these blankets. What are you doing burning my blanket?
Your blankets are infected with smallpox. You should get to the doctor right away.
Oh, that's just great.
need to distribute these blankets soon.
Gratitude, mister. Those dogs got the fever, I reckon. That was good of you. The pox have got everything around here out of sorts. Good on you. The sickness is rampant around here.
great clearing of leather infantry shall take place this Friday.
When will your boss be here next?
A few days. Let me go, I beg you!
Ha ha!
thrown at you. Need your attack adjustment. Holland's barriers to the Phoenix Street. Place to go. Support the community. St. Mary's will be raising funds to repair storm damage.
Never met the man. Don't even know his name. Cagey as they come. Paranoid and suspicious of everyone and everything. Please, don't kill me.
your leader.
You'll never get to him. He's surrounded by twice as many men, twice as tough as this lot.
I don't much care where you find it.
Oh, good day, sir. Have you come to pay this gentleman's debt?
Take the children and stay out of sight.
Bloody business that was, but I thank you nonetheless. I can rest easy knowing this extortionist won't be back threatening my family.
Mister, please! Praise be to God! I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me! I mean only to sell my produce in the borough! Please! They sent for reinforcements when I fought back! I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone!
Regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.
Could spare a bite, beat us for begging. Just distract him for a moment, and we'll take what we need. Still too close, mister. Draw him up farther.
Mister, please, can you help me? Praise be to God. I was reaping my yield and these lobsterbacks attacked me. I mean only to sell my produce in the borough. Please, they sent for reinforcements when I fought back. I only need to finish the harvest, and I cannot rebuff them alone. Regular price. Those men have been seizing everything and driving up the cost. It's not right.